Dan Sigo, now we rock. For the fourth quarter, the last 7 minutes of the game. Is it gonna be Team USA out?
Yeah, no more.
For Patrick Kennedy.
I love
you. 3 seconds for Alexis Borges. Pirates for Team USA.
I was
waiting
before whoever came.
The attack.
Who is that?
Big shooter. And the ball being taken by Quintana. The ball goes to West.
Go
to
on.
And a block there by Tony. For Team USA. He shoots the ball. A put back there. Rebound by Moto. And the ball sends to West. Fire's going in. Fire's going with the ball. And that is goal. Good one there by Kennedy, gets the ball to three. He goes in. And that was a travel volley call. The officials are doing a great job. For the three, and that is good. Team Ghana extending their lead to 9 points. That's 37, 38, and 11 points now. Thank you.
he push him for me.
Done with the ball. And time there by my center one. Kennedy. But the ball goes off Kennedy. And Daniels. Yes. And the ball goes off Paris. Easy peasy. Now the score is 21-28. 13 points in front. Boom! When you go up, boy, he shoots, he gets. But it is where he is. That was the ball for the USA. Billy. He goes up on a drive and a power forward. It's Lion coming in. For Paris. He shoots at Versus. That's over the ball. And the ball goes out of play against Indiana.
Yes, it is.
States. Coming all the way from the United States. Oh, put your hands together for them. know, right? Team captain.
Champions. Having won in the African contest.